being famous. Came up from the bottom, but I made it. At the top, you get rich, but then I hate it. When you get that check, you better save it.
Yo, how's it going? Enzo here. You know, I'm back. We actually got another review for you guys today. This is another San Pellegrino drink, actually, believe it or not. I got San Pellegrino Essenza Black Cherry. And actually, this is, I know it says Black Cherry in French, but it's actually Morello Cherry and Pomegranate. So this is essentially just flavored water, is what we're getting here, carbonated water flavored. So it's not really soda, but you know, it's more like sort of water. So we're gonna get into it. This is a new thing. I'm one of the first in Kitchen Waterloo to get this, but by the time this video comes out, it's probably already gonna be out. So just keep that in mind that this is early testing of this. And they got two other flavors dropping besides this one here. They have lemon and lemon zest, and they also have tangerine and wild strawberry. So this one sounds interesting. And really, there's not much difference between Morello cherry and regular cherry. It's kind of like a more sour cherry, so hopefully we're getting like a more rich-tasting cherry in here. So I'm going to... Actually, let's go over the can first. So zero calories in this can, as you would hope. So zero fat, zero carbs, a little bit of sodium in that water, that's fine. Calcium, of course. And then only three ingredients: the mineral water, carbon dioxide, and natural flavors. So sounds good. So natural flavors, I'm assuming, are the flavors we have on the front. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up, and I'll be right back here. Here we are, just poured it in. You know, it just looks like regular water. You can't even see like the carbonation of it, really. I guess cause it's sparkling. Can't really see it. But it does smell right off the bat. Like, it's actually, let me guess. It smells really good, actually. Like, it smells like real cherry. It smells, it's very strong coming off the nose there. Anyway, so let's just get to this. I'm gonna try it and let you guys know this. So, let's go. If I can turn this like this. Okay, you know, it tastes actually just kind of just what I expected it to be. Tastes mostly like sparkling water. There's just a little hint of cherry coming in there. It's actually a decently strong cherry flavor, so it's nice and light. This is probably like better for mixing other stuff with it, but by itself it's not bad. I don't really taste the pomegranate at all, to be honest. I'm going to give a rating in the context of what this is. So I'm going to give this in the context of a kind of a water drink, you know, water, sparkling water, carbonated water, no matter what it is. In that context, this is going to get a 7.5 from me. I've had some actually just better tasting regular water, but this is good as a flavored one. Definitely better than any of the regular, you know, like club soda and all those kind of ones. I don't know if it's better than their regular sparkling water, because they have really good sparkling water, but this is not bad. You know, it's solid. There's no mention of the pomegranate in here, though. That's why it gets kind of a low rating. I don't taste it at all, but it tastes really natural. It tastes really good, you know, just because of that, you know, missing kind of a flavor in there, and it being slightly, I think, not as admirable as their regular water. It's gonna get 7.5, but you know, in that context, it's good. You know, I wouldn't recommend you guys necessarily get this unless, you know, you're just trying to drink water instead of soda. It's not a bad alternative, but besides that, you know, I would just avoid this. But all in all, you know, thanks guys for watching this. This is the San Pellegrino Essenza Dark Morello Cherry and Pomegranate review. Yep, you know, first in KW to get this drink. So yeah, that's my review. So, alright guys, that's all for right now with all these drink reviews. That's all the two I had. So, yeah, we'll see you soon. We'll get back to the real videos. Peace. I tell your bitch I love her, she gon' say it back. But I can't save a hoe, that's a big fact. I forgot her number, I ain't saved that. I could make 150 in an hour flat. I could make the money flipping double back. I'ma make another check and I'ma save.